Now, you might need to leave early home today. We are waking up to snowy and icy roads this morning in many parts, including here and here in Seoul and the surrounding areas. 1.7 centimeters of snow fell overnight in Seoul, and there has been a snow removal work overnight out on the major roads, but alleys and some of the sidewalks, snow piled up, so pedestrians and drivers should be extra cautious this morning. Now, cold wave advisory has been lifted for the capital area, but heavy snow advisory remains in place for the western parts of the peninsula, and it's still snowing in that regions. But elsewhere can expect to see skies clearing up, but due to the freezing temperatures, snow and ice on the roads could be remained. And afternoon highs here in the Seoul will only hike up to zero, while Daegu and Gwangju peak at 6 and 5, and Busan will hike up to 9 this afternoon. Now, as for the other regions, Jeju Island will be getting up to 10, while Daejeon and Dokdo see highs of 2 and 5, respectively. Now, brace yourself for freezing weather and slick roads, and that's all for Korea. And here's international weather for viewers around the world.